Hello friends, welcome to Global Online University, and now I'm going to discuss some of the questions which were asked in GATE 2020 chemistry questions. I'll be solving here, which was asked in GATE 2018. Now I got this some of the questions from the GATE response of the questions. You can see this sulfonium, this is elide, right? This elide is means salt is treated with a base and formation of elide, and after that formation of hair elide, and then this elide intramolecular cyclopropane ring formation reaction followed by cleavage of this bond, and then we'll be getting this compound. So for this one I could not write here all the mechanism. I could have written that also, but I have not written because now you need only answers. So this is the correct answer for this question. After that, ReniNickel is desulfurizing agent. It will break the sulfur carbon bond and it will remove sulfur from the carbon, and so we'll be getting this compound, right? If you want exact answer for this one, you can go for Carother, Claydon. You'll get references from that books. Right now we'll move towards another question. You can see this is a coupling reaction in presence of this tin, and then some metal catalyzed coupling reaction with this bromine, and followed by some of the toluene and heat condition. We'll see that after treating this compound in presence of this catalyst, we'll be getting this kind of dyes, right? And whenever this dyne we are treating with toluene and thermal condition, this dyne will react with this dienophile and we'll be getting Diels-Alder reaction. So exactly product is D1. Okay, now you make exactly what mechanism goes through and what will be the product. So I solved this question and the correct product is this one with mechanism, right? So this question is like here they have given this sulfoxide and in presence of rhodium catalyst. We know that this will give us a N2 here for this carbon, and in presence of metal we will be getting a carbene, and that carbene will be like an intramolecular NH insertion reaction, and we'll be getting this product, right? Carbene will form here, and that carbene will be here, hydrogen transfer, hydride transfer, and formation of this ring. So this is a correct answer. Nor these other answers are not correct, but the carbon NH insertion reaction, this one is a correct. You can get the references for this question from Carother. So move towards next reaction where they have treated O3 with this compound, and in presence of H2O2, then hydrolysis. Now we know that whenever O3 and H2O2 is there, this bond will cleave and to form two acids. Now these are the alpha acids. We know that whenever in presence of, now here also alpha acids will form, and this rings also will be open in presence of H2O2 and gives us here also acid. And in presence of thermal condition and water, that acid will be decarbonylated, and the formation of this product. And they have asked here where carbonyl group present, how many carbonyl group present in this final product. So final product is this one, and four carbonyl will be there. So this is a correct answer for this. Now we see another. This is like a formation of borane and followed by hydrolysis will be giving us this product. Now this first answer is correct answer for this one. Now we'll see what mechanism goes through is like this one. You can see where formation of borazine, that is inorganic borane, and in presence of this one, you can see here in presence of Na and BH4, this product will form, and then in presence of water, this will convert to this one. So right, this is mechanism for this. So correct answer is A, right? For you can put this X as a HBNH3 thrice, and this another one at the place of Y, right? Now we will see the question where A asked enantiomeric pure among the following is like this two has enantiomeric pure form R and S, right? Now we'll go towards next. Here R and S, there is no such a compound is having R and S configuration other than this one, right? So D is the correct answer for this. We can see here in this diagram of oxygen is given below, the value of X is 1.23, right? So we have calculated it. Now you can see, right, these are the questions I have solved in this video. Thank you for watching our video. If you like our video, subscribe our channel for more updates or for more questions from the GATE 2018. Right? Thank you.